Good morning or good afternoon, class. Olá, bom dia ou boa tarde, turma. How are you? Como é que vocês estão? Fine? São todos bem? Espero que sim. So, be welcome to our virtual English classes. Sejam todos muito bem-vindos às nossas aulas virtuais de inglês. I miss you so much. Estou sentindo muita falta de vocês. Vamos começar a nossa aula animados, então? Let's sing! Vamos cantar? Ok, let's sing!
Hello, 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 how are you? Hello, 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 how are you?
I'm good!
I'm great!
I'm wonderful!
I'm good!
I'm great!
I'm wonderful! Hello, 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 how are you? Hello, 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 how are you?
I'm tired!
I'm hungry!
I'm not so good!
I'm tired!
I'm hungry!
I'm not so good. Hello, 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 how are you? Hello, 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 how are you? Hello, 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 how are you? Hello, 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 how are you?
Okay, boys and girls, we started our English class very excited. Meninos e meninas, nós começamos então a nossa aulinha de inglês bastante animados, cantando então a musiquinha Hello, how are you? Olá, como você está? Hello, how are you? Very good. E vocês viram quantas possibilidades nós temos de responder? Nós podemos responder I'm great, eu estou ótimo. I'm wonderful, eu estou maravilhado, estou mais do que bem. I'm tired, eu estou cansado. I'm hungry, eu estou com fome. I'm not so good, eu não estou muito bem. Então tem várias possibilidades de nós respondermos a perguntinha How are you? Como você está? Mas a teacher espera que todos vocês estejam bem aí, se cuidando, wash very well your hands, lavando bem as mãozinhas e se protegendo, ok? Now, I want to know if you are very, very smart. Agora eu quero saber se você continua bem esperto. Let's review the numbers. Vamos revisar os numbers rapidinho? Let's use our own fingers. Vamos usar os nossos próprios dedinhos, certo? Let's count together. Vamos contar juntos. Vamos lá, então. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Congratulations! Good job! Good job! Bom trabalho! Boys and girls, for today, we are going to learn 3 commands. Hoje nós vamos aprender 3 comandos. E sabe quais são esses comandos? É o comando de run, run. É o comando de jump. E o comando de stop, ok? E tem uma outra teacher, a teacher Ana, que vai nos ajudar a treinar esses commands. Let's practice. Vamos praticar e treinar, então? Let's go.
Anna, stop, 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 stop. What's going on with you? What is happening?
I almost forgot to introduce myself. Oh, come on, wait a minute. Breathe. Oh, now I'm calm. So, hello, nice to meet you. My name is Anna, and I'll be your English teacher. So, you must be wondering, what is this girl doing? She's running and she's jumping. What is that? And then she stops out of nowhere. So, today we are going to talk about some commands. Run, it's an action verb. Jump. So why don't I try? Repeat after me. Run. I can't listen to you. Let's try again. Run. Yes, good job. And now, jump. No, I didn't listen to you. Jump. Yes, jump. Now, let's do again. I'm gonna say run, so you're gonna run. I'm gonna say jump, and you're gonna jump. And I'm going to say stop. Then you're going to freeze, you're going to stop. Okay? Let's start. Run. Jump. Run. Jump. Run. Jump. No, stop, 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 stop. Was it fun? So now you know how to say run and jump. And also, don't forget about the stop. Okay? Bye-bye, class. See you soon.
Goodbye, goodbye. It's time to go. Goodbye, goodbye. I don't wanna go. See you later, alligator. Bye, 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 butterfly. Goodbye.